Hey trumpet nerds! Today, my top 4 recommendations for orchestral trumpet mouthpieces under $100. This video is sponsored by Vennture Mouthpieces, but more on them later. So what do I mean by orchestral mouthpiece? Of course, technically, an orchestral mouthpiece is any piece an orchestra player might play. But for the trumpet nerds out there, what I'm generally referring to when I say orchestral mouthpiece is a mouthpiece with probably a cup volume of a Bach B or C cup, a throat larger than the stock 27, and backbore such as a 7 or a 24. Typically, these are mouthpieces intended for the piston C and sometimes B flat trumpet. The problem is that many mouthpieces like this are either priced for professionals or are a result of additional and sometimes costly modifications to stock mouthpieces. But today, I'm going to show you the best orchestral mouthpieces I know of available for less than $100 straight off the shelf. First up is the Curry BC series mouthpieces. Most people assume that orchestral mouthpieces have to be in a larger rim diameter, but the Curry BC series offers orchestral specifications at many different rim diameters, from as large as a 1 all the way to as small as a 10.5. The BC mouthpiece comes stock in a standard Bach blank, and not the heavier Curry blank, with a Bach B-style cup that he calls the Chicago, a 24 throat, and a Schmidt-style, maybe a 7, backbore. He calls it a 2. I found these available in several places for $65. Next is for the Bach players out there, the Bach Symphonic series mouthpieces. Typically, stock Bach mouthpieces need a number of alterations before they can have orchestral specs, usually an extra $45 for a throat and backbore alteration. However, the Bach Symphonic series mouthpieces all come stock with a 24 orchestral backbore and come in a range of rim and throat sizes. You can get a Bach Symphonic series 1C, 1¼C, 1½C, or 3C with a 26, 25, 24, or 22 throat size. Again, a stock Bach mouthpiece with throat and backbore alterations is usually over $100, but you can get all of these combinations of orchestral specs in the Bach Symphonic series for only $75. By the way, this video's sponsor, Vennture Mouthpieces, can make custom designs based off of any mouthpiece, including your own. You can get 10% off of any mouthpiece order from Vennture using the coupon code CLASSIQUEISCOMING at checkout, and using this code also helps my channel. Link in the description below. Next up is the Stork Vacchiano series mouthpieces. These are unique and extremely popular orchestral mouthpieces made by John and Phyllis Stork. The Vacchiano series offers many customization options, including their signature rounded rims in diameters 1 through 7, either their standard B-shaped cup or their pumped cup, both in 4 different cup depths, throats from 28 to 25, and 5 different backbores, several of which are often used by orchestral players, like their C or chamber backbore, which is between a Bach 10 and a 24, and the D symphonic, which is about a 24 backbore. The most common configuration I've seen in the wild has been variations on the 2B plus 25C, which features their 2 rim, their innovative pumped cup version of the B cup, the B plus, a 25 throat, and the chamber backbore. The pumped cup is super interesting. It features more room at the top of the cup for lip intrusion and a pronounced double cup or throat entrance for additional volume and less blowing resistance. All of the Stork Vacchiano mouthpieces in so many orchestral style configurations are available on their site for $86. Lastly, we have the Yamaha Signature Series mouthpieces. These are very high quality custom mouthpieces designed for big time trumpet players. There are a number of signature designs available, but the orchestral style models are primarily the John Hagstrom, the Bob Sullivan, the Tom Hooten, and the Mark Gould. The Hooten and Gould are both very similar to a Bach 1¼C or Yamaha 17B4, with the Hooten featuring a 25 throat and the Gould featuring a 24 throat, both with an efficient orchestral backbore. The Sullivan has a 1CH rim, a 5B cup, a 22 throat, and an orchestral backbore. And last but not least, the very unique Hagstrom mouthpiece, which has a very efficient 5-7 size flat rim, a 1B cup, a 25½ throat, and a unique and efficient orchestral backbore. This piece really shows you can get a big orchestral sound in a smaller rim diameter. The Yamaha Signature Series mouthpieces are actually the most affordable in this whole list. All of these great models are available for about $50. As you can see, there are a lot of high quality options for affordable and high quality new orchestral mouthpieces. That said, there is one more way to get great mouthpieces for great prices. Most of the mouthpieces I've ever bought have been on the used market, especially on the Trumpet Herald marketplace. If you're checking there on a regular basis, you can find many typically expensive mouthpieces available for low prices, such as those made by Park, Lasky, Pickett, Toshi, Hammond, Monette, altered Bach mouthpieces, as well as many others, and the mouthpieces I even mentioned in this video, for even more affordable prices than they're already at. With these options available, almost anyone should be able to find a top quality orchestral mouthpiece on a budget. Thanks for joining me for this episode of John Talks Trumpet, and I'll see you on my next nerdy trumpet adventure.